you'll have a day and you're like, that day was fucking perfect. You look back on it and you think that this is the life that I want to live all the time. If I could relive that day, that would be bliss. Well, I want this to be my reality. And I want others to feel it too. Days where everything just comes together. You have the sickest time and you don't even realize you're having the sickest time. You're just present and everything is perfect. You're in fucking bliss with your best friends. Everything is wonderful. Everything is great. And then time goes by and you look back on those days and you're like, those are the best fucking days of my life. That is how I want to live my life. That is how I want to feel all the time. I want those days to be my reality. I want to feel complete. I want others to feel it too. Let me set the scene. Three lads, all met through a love of fitness. And most importantly, a love of being more, doing more, and a love for having fucking fun. When are you happiest? When do you feel most alive? When do you feel most at peace? And who are the ones who will always tell you that you can? Who are the people that lift you up? Who are the people that make you feel great like you're on top of the fucking world? All of us wanted more. We wanted to do more. We wanted to be more. We wanted to form a community for like-minded people. We wanted to create a fucking movement. And that's how RET was born. I've got a script for this. I don't know how to say this. It's gonna come straight from my heart. This is scaring the shit out of me to make this video because I know how important this video is gonna be. But you gotta do the shit that scares you, and that's kind of the premise of the site as well. RET Real Evolution Training. RET is a fitness-based community for people who want to improve their physique, people want to get aesthetic, people that want to fucking do more. Whilst all the information you could possibly ever want is out there free on the internet, like I'm not gonna say, oh, you need to buy this to get in shape, blah, 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 blah. We wanted somewhere where we could share all of our knowledge, everything that we've learned. So first thing, number one is, it's fitness. The site is to do with fitness. There's a video section which is gonna have videos on everything from mindset to lifestyle to fitness to girls to general like relationship advice, training programs. I've got my program going up there very, very soon, the one that I'm currently doing. There's strength programs, there's beginners programs, there's tailored intermediate programs, forum section, lifestyle, partying, lifting, literally pretty much everything goes down the forums. There's nothing that we can or can't say. And then we've also got articles written by myself, Tom and Alex, on everything from jawline, losing weight, gaining weight. So you get all that. You get all the fitness stuff, you get all the programming and the guides and all that stuff that everyone else offers, like every other site, and you get the not safe for work stuff, the content that we can't upload to YouTube because it'll probably get banned. All that is on there, but the main thing for me is the direction in terms of lifestyle and mindset. You know, I think that people start going to the gym because they want to better themselves, they want to experience these things, they want to become a better person, and they think that going to the gym, getting the physique, is gonna improve their life. They're gonna get a girlfriend, they're gonna get a partner, they're gonna be loads more confident, they're gonna be loads more outgoing. And whilst it sets you up on the right path for those things, you have to train the mind as well as the body. There's certain things you can do to improve your confidence, to just grow as a general person, just grow socially, just become an overall fucking better person. We don't want this site just to be about improving your body. We don't want this site just to be about improving your fucking mind. We want it to be about improving your life. Like, being someone that's has a love for fitness, and I found this, that when transitioning into going to the gym all the time and enjoying fitness, I felt very fucking alone, you know, because all of my friends liked one thing. They liked to go down the beach, they liked to surf, and I was suddenly becoming like this little gym monkey who liked to train and liked to do other things, and they all kind of like turned up their nose a little bit at me. It's the same way I started YouTube. Like, people always judge you, or they don't like things that are different because it scares them. And it can be very fucking alone. Like, there's a point in my life where I had like a couple of friends. It feels shit. And whenever you transition to something new, I find that you always go through those phases. And the same thing happened as well when I started to like really enjoy going out and partying and festivaling. Like, I had a solid Instagram following. I've got a solid following on social media. But like, there isn't many people that are in the fitness industry and like to go out and do shit and actually live a fucking life outside of the gym. And meeting you boys over the summer, like going to festivals, having like these crazy fucking meetups, like those are honestly some of the best days of my entire life. And like the days that I could, it's giving me fucking goosebumps talking about it. Like the days that I will bring to my fucking grave. And when I'm with my best mates, when I'm with you guys that subscribe to me, my fucking mates, I hate the word subscribers because it makes me sound like I'm better than you. When I'm with my boys, like, that actually subscribe to me, and we're having like the sickest time, like we've all known each other for fucking years, and you're just there, like, all these people have been brought together through a mutual love of fitness, a mutual love of like being better people, and a mutual love of having fucking fun. That is the shit that I absolutely live for, and that is fucking bliss. And it was those moments that me, Tom, and Alex sat down and we thought, what happens if we could grow this? How could we make this bigger? How could we provide more value to people? How could we live like this more often? How could others live like this more often? That is how we came up with the idea of RET. A community for people, like-minded people, people who want more from life, people who want to do more, people who want to be more, and most importantly, people who want to fucking live more. I'm not going to sit here and sell it to you. That's what it's about. Training, lifestyle, mindset, fitness, fun, festivals and everything in the fucking tween. Like, it's more than us, you know. I want it to be bigger than this. I want it to be a movement that grows. We're gonna pour our fucking heart and souls into this. I haven't told you guys this, I haven't told anyone this yet. Me, Tom, and Alex are literally giving up absolutely fucking everything. I'm pouring all of my money into this, like pissing everything that I own into this. Tom and Alex are doing the same. They're quitting their jobs to move to a city in England to all live together and make fucking sick content for the site. You know, I feel like I'm at a stage in my life now where I'm like, what have I really done? What have I really achieved? What have I really brought people? Insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting different results. Unless your life's going like this, you probably need to do something different. So we're disrupting our fucking lives. We're doing something completely different. We're doing something that scares the shit out of all of us, giving everything up, going somewhere completely new, doing something completely new. We're gonna make it work. We're gonna fucking make it work, and we're gonna form a sick community. If you thought last year was crazy, the next year is gonna be fucking nuts. It costs $5.99 per month, same as a Spotify student subscription, which is literally fuck all. Like, would you pay £6 to change your life? If you say no, then fuck off my YouTube video. My training programs sell for £15, I think, per program, and that is like hideously low. Most guides now are like £40 to £50. For £6 a month, you're getting unlimited training programs which are tailored to you. You can choose between beginner, advanced, intermediate splits. You're getting all the article sections, everything to do with lifestyle, mindset, fitness, drugs, like literally absolutely anything. The forums where you can link up with the community, arrange meetups if you're going to events, video section where there's exclusive videos that aren't anywhere on YouTube. The amount of value that you're fucking, you will get from this. If you want to join the movement, there's a link down below. I'm super excited for this. I can't fucking wait. And it's gonna be a big year, boys. Like I said, we're pouring absolutely everything into this. We've spent the last year behind the scenes making this website. We're giving everything up. The boys are quitting their jobs. I wanna give a huge shout out to Anwar below. The guy literally did like, helped us with all the back end on the site. Like, he is a sick dude. If you need a site doing, definitely hit this guy up. I put his Instagrams down below. Oh yeah, Black Friday as well. Obviously I have to do the plugs because I'm a bit shit at making YouTube videos and a shit influencer. Currently deals on all the brands that I'm with, obviously, because it's Black Friday. So if you want to check out any VQ stuff, link down below supports me. Warp hats are back in stock-ish. I did an Instagram story an hour before. If you got one, you're a fucking legend. And they sold out within, all the black ones sold out within an hour. Every single black hat that I brought, I'm sorry if you missed out, sold out within a fucking hour. There's still a little bit of stock left on the pink hats and the teal hats. Chest bags are left as well. Necklaces have sold out. Black hats have sold out. There's still some necklaces left. If you buy a hat and a chest bag, you get a free necklace. But yeah, like, I was blown away by that, man. This is RET. This is the start of something great. Mark my fucking words. We wanted to create something so much more than just a fitness site that shows you how to gain some muscle or lose some fat. You know, there's so much more to life than just going to the gym and looking good. You can also have sex with girls. I'm messing. But there is so much more to life than just going to the gym, looking good, lifting weights, losing weight, gaining muscle, you know, mindset, lifestyle, and actually living a fulfilled life surrounded by people that you fucking love to bits and would die for, and bettering others. That's what it's all about. So I feel like I'm gonna cry. If you want to check this out, link down below. Thank you so much, guys, for everything. Even if you haven't, even if you don't check it out, like if you just subscribe to me, if you're just watching my video, if you're just trawling through, thank you so fucking much.